Are food manufacturers deceiving us, and how much do these products really weigh? Air corn sticks, pre-popped popcorn, microwave corn popcorn, and some obscure kind of brown cheese. We open the air corn sticks and they should weigh 5.3 ounces. Pour the corn sticks into the scale bowl and the corn sticks weigh 4.9 ounces. Someone ate half an ounce of sticks. The finished popcorn weighs 7 ounces. We weigh it on the scale and we get, yes, exactly 7 ounces. That's a good one, they didn't cheat. But the microwave popcorn manufacturers are not good. They cheated. We weigh it on the scale and get 2 ounces instead of 2.5 ounces. Why is that? One last thing. This is some weird brown cheese. It's supposed to weigh 3.5 ounces. It says 4 flavors of cheese, even though it tastes all the same. Cheese is good.